What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the fame, and Jill Duggar rewards son Israel with a hot fudge sundae for breakfast, after he gets cavities filled at the dentist. The Counting On star praised her son with more treats despite needing a cavity for overindulgence in sugars and tooth decay. Jill took to her Instagram stories to share a clip of her son as she thanked her fans for their prayers over the dentist visit. The 5-year-old sat buckled in his car seat while enjoying the sweet treat, and his mom spoke to the camera. "Thank y'all for praying, it went well, didn't it, buddy? Whatcha got? Hot fudge sundae, woo," she gushed. Israel then smiled while scooping the ice cream, and Jill captioned the clip, "Thank y'all for praying. Hot fudge sundae for breakfast and home for cartoons now while numbing wears off." The reality star's choice to feed her son sweets after needing a cavity filled feeds into her controversial parenting choices of late. Last month, the TV personality admitted that she has already begun teaching her tiny sons about sex, though Israel and Samuel are only 3 and 5 respectively. Jill spoke to Us Weekly to explain her reasoning, as she seeks to protect her sons from the dangers of molestation after the childhood abuse she suffered from her older brother Josh. "We definitely want our kids also to have the ability to protect themselves," she told the publication. "Knowledge is power, and you would be amazed at a 3 and 5-year-old, our kids now, just learning about their body." In 2015, an old police report surfaced, revealing allegations of sexual abuse from Joshua Duggar to several of his underage sisters. The oldest Duggar son reportedly touched the young girls inappropriately in their sleep. Jill and her husband Derek Dillard have started implementing books and podcasts into their children's education that will teach them to be aware of inappropriate moments. The father spoke about the difficult conversations parents face, explaining, "To kids, everything's new, so it's probably more embarrassing for the parent than the kid. Kids are like, well, I don't have any reason to think this is an embarrassing topic." Jill has become very open with taboo topics like sex, after disassociating herself with her strict modest family following her release from the Counting On show in 2017. The fundamentalist Christian and her husband left the show as they believed they were being held back from potential career ventures due to the restrictions they faced. The young mom has been estranged from her family ever since after she and Derek fought the family patriarch Jim Bob Duggar over payment for their show appearances. The couple have made valiant efforts to be more modern as Christian parents, and they recently explained they would encourage any future daughters to be independent. Due to their disagreements over modesty, Jill and Derek also recently revealed that they haven't visited her parents' home in 2 years. The pair shared their feelings that her childhood home holds many triggers after the alleged abuse from Josh. "We actually haven't been over there in a while, probably like a couple years, other than once to check the mail. But yeah, there's some restrictions, but also we just feel like in this season of life we have to prioritize our like mental and emotional health and all that," she admitted. "Our threshold, as I like to call it, is just a little bit lower in this season of life for us with a lot going on in our own life." Derek then added, "There's a lot of triggers there. Right now, you guys, I want to know what you think about this news. Share all your thoughts in the comment section below. Bye, guys."